This week, Mark Richards has a great way for the kids to spend Valentine's Day. Hi, Mark.
Hi, Heather. Parents, you deserve a night off, and your kids deserve a night out. And Pierce County Parks can help make that happen. Mark your calendars for February 14th, which is Valentine's Day, and bring your kids ages 6 to 12 to the Lakewood Community Center. Kids will eat dinner, play games, make crafts, and end the night with the showing of a family movie. The cost is only $16 per child, but spaces are limited, so call and register today to ensure you get the night out you deserve. Now that the Seahawks are going to the Super Bowl, it's time to start planning how you are going to watch the game. What a better way than to join the companionship program for their Super Bowl party at the Environmental Service Building in University Place. The cost is only $30 for a family of four, which includes viewing of the game, crafts, tailgating food, and even a family team photo. You must pre-register by January 27th, so call today. It looks like the kids won't be an excuse this Valentine's Day, so parents, start making your reservations today. I'm Mark Richards for Pierce County News. Back to you, Heather.
That bike looks a little small for you. Thanks, Mark.